So probably the most frequent question and the thing that gives people the most headaches in starting a VR arcade is IR beam interference. So your base stations or your lighthouses actually emitting beams that are going into your other stations, totally screwing up the Vive headsets. And we also struggled with this immensely and thought of some pretty creative ways to solve these problems. So first thing that's super important is the cabling, the link cable. If you can use it, I highly suggest you always use that. And you always want to make sure that that's on channel A and B. If you don't have those link cables plugged in, it's channels B and C. Some other creative things that we've done is, for instance, we have four stations in this back area. All four of these stations are powered by two base stations only. They are right here and over there. Those two power all four of these headsets back here. And they're obviously strategically placed to point this way because we have more stations back here. So lighthouses pointing this way, they're not interfering with any of the other stations. We did this exact same setup with the rest of our stations so that the IR beams are going towards the back walls. So for these group stations, they're in these corners pointing that way. With these group stations, they're in the corners pointing that way, and same for our single stations in the back. So after a ton of blood, sweat, tears, and frustration, we did finally come to a conclusion on how to solve the problem here at our arcade. Hopefully that this helps you solve yours as well.